Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Here we are. We need to destroy the Eastern Energy Signature. Yes, we just docked our ship here, and now it wants us to fly it somewhere else. Alright, well, let me just quickly see, are there any, so we have, yes, we're stuck in this room, we can go out the way we came, but to what end? Not a useful one. So, looks like everything's up and running, we're going to enter ship, just checking my levels, it looks like my levels are fine. Video game levels are fine. Everything seems to be running smooth. So let's pick our new landing spot. You know, I could have taken my contacts out. Hopefully they don't dry out and irritate me. Alright. Got our nice little Destiny 2 loading screen here. And we have the fuel gel waterfall. Got some frozen structures here. We're just going to follow this path all the way down. Checking my mini map there. Definitely something up there. I don't think I can get it. We have our various visors that I guess, it's good to know that I can tear that off. He's dead. Okay. All right. So let's check our path here. It wants us to go where? That way. So, let's head straight. We got this little pathway here. Oh, right, we have to, I guess we can only hit it while we're in midair. Alright. Nice. Oh, yes, we have our ice missiles now. Just going to ignore those, drones. I don't think they're gonna give us any trouble. Even though it's only been 2 minutes here, might as well save. So I never really looked into my phazon, my PED overdrive, and how that works. I probably should have. I did, so I'll just figure it out as I go. Yeah. So from here, where does it want us to go? Not that way. I'm curious if my ice missiles do anything to that. Nope. That guy's having a bad time. Alright. We're doing good. This guy's about to have a bad day. Why even bother? Jeez. Oh, I'm wondering if this is one of the situations where, the Hydro Beam. 3v1. Alright. Yeah. We're almost back to full health anyway. Yeah, I guess I'm not gonna ignore Hydro Beam. Thought maybe I'd try to, get through as much of the game as possible without using it. Uh-oh. What did I just do to my headset? Oh, okay. Oh. Quite breaking even on the health. The volume in my ears is incredibly loud, so let me see what I can do about it here. I think what I'm gonna do is go into the settings. So I'm using my Bluetooth earbuds for sound. And I know this makes it quieter for you too. Yeah, let's do 25. I'll turn the sound up in OBS so that you can hear. I gotta do this. I'll turn the sound up in OBS so that you can hear everything in-game better. Let's do speech at 30. Why not? Sound effects. Don't really need to hear sound effects that much. Yeah, because it was just overbearing for me, so I have to turn that down that way, and then I can turn this up this way. And hopefully the sound balance should be good for y'all. Alright. If it's good for you, let me know. We got more dingbats here. Three again, I guess. I like my policy of 3v1 or greater, I'm going to hyper beam. Oh, maybe they keep coming back over and over? Clamp has secured the elevator and is preventing it from operating. Contains high amounts of maldium. Maldium? Okay. jamming beacon is interrupting remote control signals. Can use the command visor while cannot use the command visor while it is active. Okay. So it seems like I have to do something. To stop these guys from their endless torrent of bad times. Yankee Doodle Dandy. Now what? Okay. It's a puzzle. Vulnerable to weaponry. Okay, okay. Scan these things. Yeah, jamming beacon override appears vulnerable to electrical forces. Yeah. And this bad boy here. Cannon base is still under construction. Unit appears to be nearing completion. So do I have to yank these things down, then call in my ship, maybe? Okay. Turn that off. I'll take any health you got coming my way. Is it coming? I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna do that. Zip across here. Do that. And then call in my ship. Oh, it's going to attack it. Right, because I just got the upgrade on my ship for the missiles. And now the pirates will leave us alone for some reason. They were willing to mess with me when I was taking them out with my hyper beam. But now that they know my ship fires rockets, they will no longer mess with me. I was here before, though. Yeah, these guys very seldom drop power-ups. Farm them a little bit. The hell was that? Looked like my ship. Do I I physically carry the ammo that my ship uses? My suit absorbs it and translates it to the ship's ammo stash? Science, I guess. 500 kills. I hate this whole achievement system, by the way. I think it's really lame. I mean, I realize it's for the trilogy box set and all the bonuses that you can buy on it. But, I don't know. Having things like that pop up randomly are just kind of lame to me. We're heading the right way. Someday I'll tweak the settings so that we stop getting those frame drops. Oh, hi. What were you guys doing? Okay. So what do we do here? Scan it. Shield generator status online. Inaccessible from current location. Unable to reach from the ground. I think I'm in the right place. Destroy Eastern. So do I need to There we go. Oh yeah, there's our ammo in the bottom right. Three. Can't really see because I'm in the way. 3 out of 3. It's a good thing my my body absorbed some ammo, otherwise my ship wouldn't have been able to do that. And now, can we scan this again? Shield generator offline. To what end? Why do we need the shield generator offline? Not know, for I have either forgotten or never paid attention to begin with. Let me out. What's the deal with that? That looks like a thing. What are you? Come on. Gel Ray. Passive bioform native to Brio. Lives within pools of fuel gel. Can I farm you for some ammo? Health and ship ammo. Seriously, guys. Yoink, that's mine now. Imagine how cool Halo would be if you could do that. Instead, Halo sucks. All they had to do was decide to make it not suck. You don't fire anything? Alright, let's scan you, because you look weird. Advanced Pirate Trooper. Armor resistant to beam attacks, vulnerable to explosives. Oh, okay. Good to know. Dude was rocking shield and armor. Probably a good defensive strategy when you're dealing with Seamus Aran. So do I need to do... Nope, nothing with that. Nothing with that. Head back, I guess. This guy's hit a little harder than I'm used to. Check one more time. Shoot up there? Oh, okay. To the belly of the beast. Shortcut discovered. Oh. That's all it was. There's still something up there. Stonework. Okay. Just, oh, what is this? This looks like it could be something actually useful. Steel plate. Aha. I'm trying to grab you. Oh man. My hand grapple won't go that far. I need a new office chair. Oops. I imagine this is the same thing. Yeah, steel plates. Hand grapple, please. Alright, this looks like it can break apart. So I don't know if I'm just having troubles because of the field of view issue, or I just legit can't grapple from that far, which is what I'm going to assume the issue is. Do I have any guidance? Do I know what the game wants me to do right now? Destroy the Western Energy Signature, okay. I can do that. Probably. Pretty cool how the ship's front window looks like Samus's visor. Well, gee, now, if this was the east, this must certainly be the west. Stands to reason. I wonder if we get suit upgrades for our ship. Not necessarily suit upgrades, obviously, but some sort of hull plating upgrade. So I haven't been here yet. Guy's got the phase on. Creature has entered hyper mode. Normal weapons deal less damage, vulnerable to hyper mode attacks. Anybody else? No. Quickly get out of here. So I have to imagine that the game prioritizes energy pickups over ammo. Not that I need ammo right now, but it just prioritizes tons and tons of energy pickups because of hyper mode being a mechanic, and generally leaving you with less energy than you started. Alright, energy shield engaged. Power supply lines look the way they are. Look like they are coming through the ceiling. What ceiling? This ceiling? Is this hitting the shield? Okay. Energy shield engaged. Power supply lines look like they are coming through the ceiling. There's nothing on the ceiling. But walls? Did you mean to say wall? Is this literally, like, poor editing? Because it meant to say wall? There's nothing going on in the ceiling. Alright, what else can we scan? When in doubt, scan. Scans detect that high amounts of crystallized fuel gel are embedded within the rock. Oh, right. The crystals. Crystals explode. Explode any and all crystallization. Thank you. Oh, I was told alt jumps. Alt jumps. Look at that. We've got here a hand pumpy. We have some pirates doing some dirty deeds. What is this thing? Space Pirate ATC. Another jamming beacon. Oh, that was a cool little flip she did out of the air. Alright, save room. Even better. E-Tech. I wonder. Wanted to see what sort of animation she would do for getting in and out of more fall from the air. Okay. Let's head this way. Wonder how much damage our Morphball Bomb does to things like pirates. Not bad. And it looks like his swipes were going over my head. Doing this. Kind of weird how they put ammo on that, as it seems like there's no risk or reward for using it. It's not like missiles where you might want to save your missiles just in case you come across a Hang on, I'm focusing. And I forgot what these bad boys are called. Berserker Knight, yes. It's Phazon on its back, right? I guess. Phazon on its back. I'm trying to exit. Corrupted. Can I cancel hyper mode? So I'm stuck in hyper mode. I forgot how I beat this guy. Didn't I like hit him in the armpits or something? Oh, you do the little bounce with his ping pong balls of doom. Alright, can I get behind him and hit this thing? Is that it? Okay. Yeah, it's been a while. I forgot about the ping pong balls. Can't get up there. Foreboding music. Very N64 music. This track. topped up on resources. And an arena. What are you? Oh, how adorable. He's got a little mech tripod. Horse thing. Korak. Korak beast. Tongue and mouth are sensitive. Belly sometimes vulnerable from the ground. Koraks are prized by the space pirates who use them as cavalry mounts. Their belly is occasionally vulnerable, but guarded from all sides. Finding a way to get underneath it and attacking could be effective. The interior of a Korak's mouth, as well as the tip of their tongue, contains sensitive nerve clusters. Attacking these points could temporarily incapacitate the creature. They can emit phazon energy through their feet and tongue. Phazite armor they wear will repel most damage. Alright, first things first. I didn't see if that did anything. Probably not. You probably have to stun its tongue first, right? Okay. I don't know where that health came from. Kill a pirate atop you. I guess I did. Oh, can I like hide in here? Then it. Okay, tongue me. I don't think it damaged it. So its underbelly is not vulnerable to the bombs, I guess. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. Be nice if I can move the camera. Okay. You're just jumping around, huh? No. Go ahead and lick me. Take to break free, okay, yeah. Give me the tongue. Okay. Put the tongue down and then, nope, okay. Okay. I'm pretty confused. Okay, we got the glow. We go under here. No. Well. Then do we have to yank him up again for some reason, and then we... Okay. So I think we have the process down. We have the process down, just in time to die. Lick me, brah. Yep. We do that, we... Nah, I don't have enough time. I don't have enough time. Come on. Gonna go up. We bomb. We yank. And then we hyper mode. Okay. So, it was a bit of a trial and error. What order to do things in, and where to shoot. Oh, leave it out. Give me that. Give me that. That was an interesting boss. I'll probably forget it. By the end of the game, when I think, what were the good bosses, I will not be thinking of that one. It wasn't egregious. Just kind of like, alright. Waited for the tongue. Bomb the belly. It's about doing the things you know you're supposed to do in the right order. Save room? Naturally. Boop, beep, beep, boop, boop. Why? I guess it's shy. What? Oh, stone plate. A specific input to open. Puzzles! The Hunted. More lore. I'm liking the lore in this game. Primals crafted new magics to protect their warriors and sent them into the burning wastelands to hunt the lords of science hiding there. Though we tried to avoid conflict, many science lords were found and ended by primal war bands. I was but the sole survivor, the last remaining lord of science. In order to protect myself, I adopted the wisdom once shared by the Chozo. I merged the ways of the new science with the ways of the old magic. I built mighty Mogenars out of stone and placed them outside the walls of my home there to silently protect me from all enemies.
Who said the word, Riley?
Thank you. Well, let's break shit. Oh no.
Samus, there are two anti-aircraft turrets protecting the generator. Mm-hmm. Your ship will not be able to get a clear shot while those...
Take out the anti-aircraft carriers. Got it. See the doorway on my mini-map. Unable to open from this side. Oh, come on. Playing Dark Souls here? Nothing else to scan in this room, right? You can scan these even though they're far away. Okay. Right, so this is a code, right? Can we... No, alright. Thought maybe the shutter was gonna close again or something, or I don't know. We put in the code from... the side. All right. Okay. Why are you so mad, homie? I don't like this phazon overload crap. It happened very suddenly, with no warning. I don't even know where I am. Right. Yeah, I guess I'm right here. I don't have to go far. Right, this is the door that's shut. Okay, do your thing. I won't look. Ah. It knows I know the lore already. It saved that information, but I wouldn't put a checkpoint in.
Yeah.
I'm trying to fight here, Siri. Got another shy door. It's okay. All right. Good boy. Oh, I see. I see the gel. Juggle boom. In my face. And, alright, the grab ledges. Will I get shot at during this? No. Quick. Alright, how are we gonna shut this thing down? Load up from the inside. These guys are going to be infinite until I figure it out. So let's scan this. Valve is used to manually open cannons and ammunition chambers. Vulnerable to electrical grapple forces. Okay. Second time on the other side of the ship. Do we have to get the heck out of here? Give me that, thank you. Wave-based combat. Give me that. Too young to be playing with things like that. Silly space pirate. This looks like a mother brain room. What are they called? Not zygotes. In mother brain's room, they got the things in the tubes. Zebatites? Like Zebatites, but with electronics inside instead of mother ring. Very good world consistency. try. Guess it got a little too close. Is this one of the original inhabitants? Cornered and shot by 6 different attackers. Oh. Was it mine? Saw it just in time to get hit by it. Oh, we're at the other one already. Oh, man. Oh, my shirt's riding up. What we got here? Just one of you. Charge me, just take care of that, huh? Clamps are secured, securing the ammunition release valve. These clamps to expose ammo. Ow. How do I release the clamps? They don't show up on the minimap like in the other games. Oh, that's what the minimap in the top left is for. That's a radar. I guess there's more scan. Valve is used to manually open the can and ammunition chambers held in place by multiple clamps. Yes, clamp. Release the clamps to expose the ammo. Release. Wait, is it this? Okay. Oh, I'm seeing double. 4 pirate troopers. Do I have to scan you before I can? Trying so hard. Oh, come on, please. I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to grapple him. Right. Alright. I guess I misinterpreted. Lever manually controls one of the cannon's lock. Pull the release. Pull to release one of the clamps. Yes, I would like to pull. Do I have to, like, get up here to pull? Yes, I do. Is it on a timer? Oh, you dirty rat. Why can I not lock on? Yeah, that's what I figured. That's what I figured. Alright, let's at least come up here. Like to kill these guys. All right, one more. Why? What's going on? Oh, crap. Now what? Oh, they've disengaged the other ones without showing me the crossing. Please, please, please. Trying to go quick now. Yeah. I would like to kill the pirates. First one went much better. tell me my objective's complete. I make the objectives around here. I want to go down here. Lame. Alright, so which way should we leave? I guess this way. Thought we had another shy door on our hands. How am I gonna get that? Pass through tunnel while this is in current position. Alright. Change position. Can I pull you down? Clamps, where are the clamps? Oh, right, yep, I see. I see. Gotta wait. Gotta wait for the fuel. Pump it. Pump it. All that eroticism for 5 measly missiles. Ice missiles bounce off of ice. Iced enemies? That's stupid. Alright, let loose the dogs of war. Suck it, pirates. Times had by all.
The destruction of the generators has disabled the Leviathan shield. The sea is now exposed.
Ooh, sexy.
You must fly there and find a way to destroy it.
Yeah, let's go destroy that man's seed. Sounds like fun. Is there a ship in here? I wonder if I should save or if I should just... Yeah, I could probably make it to my ship without dying. Famous last words, right? Okay, we got a shy door here. How dare you? Foreboding music. It looks so comically out of place on this planet, the ship. Cutesy little ship that looks like, you know, something that you'd give to a little boy in the 1940s saying this is the spaceship of the future. Little toy. Bright colors and... on this planet from hell. With fleshy spiked protrusions. Kill the seed. Badass. These things got names? Yes, I would like to scan it. Semi-sentient organic structure. Face-on tentacles are harmful, but its top can be safely touched. Semi-sentient. What does that even mean? Oh. Cryptophobia much? The exposed center within this organic mass appears to be its only vulnerable point. Oh, it was... probably doesn't need phase on to kill it, yeah. Cool little lead up to something terrifying, no doubt. The Golden Golem Ape. Ancient Reptilicus War Golem appears to be receiving energy from the core of the seed. The core of the seed. I'm scared. The golem should be even more scared. Trying to hold back any on. Alright, so... let's grab the balls. He sucked his balls up into his body. Huh? He's grabbing more balls. Wow. Okay. Muginar, ancient Reptilicus War Golem orbs appear to be source of power. You think? Corrupted War Golem reanimated and energized with Phazon. Relies on socketed energy orbs as a source of power. The orbs themselves have a fragile exterior but contain pure Phazon energy within. This energy must be completely overloaded before it will be destroyed. Limiting all the power sources is the only way to bring Muginar offline. Thought I had jumped over that. I gotta jump much sooner. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Alright, we're all topped off here. Oh, we can't cancel Hyper. Trying to get my bearings a little bit. Yeah, what's going on with your kicks, bruh? Phazon crystals are now powering a protective barrier. An explosion near his feet should probably destroy them. Okay. Oh. Obviously. Right, I need more health and ammo, so yeah, actually, yes, please, with the ghost golem. Hurts. Yeah. Okay. That's not very cash money of you, my friend. Alright, we survived that. I need some health. Like to get to your backside and shoot your red back ball. Come on. Please, Alright, yeah, I need help. Yep, give me help. Back. Oh, we got a new feat. Come on. Come on. I have a feeling he doesn't want us to bomb his feet. Sorry, dude. Sorry. Have you done? Give me health. 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 All right, so now we are going. Left is that. Okay, now what? Well, that's it. That was a pretty interesting boss fight. All that for a morph ball power? Is that what's floating down to us? Morph ball power is boring. Ooh. Vomiting phase on. That's pretty cool. Not many people can vomit phase on and survive, so. Samus is a badass in my book, still. Paper ball. I think my doctor said I had that. During the hernia exam. Let's play with our hyper ball. Ball in hyper mode. Press control to enter morph ball, then press and hold to use the hyper ball. Okay. What? Almost look like Metroid Prime there a little bit. Metroid Prime with all its tendrils. What do? Is that the AU? I forgot what AU stands for. Augmented unit or something? Aurora. Aurora unit? I've forgotten the story of what our goal is. Wasn't it to save the Aurora units? Well.
Is now saved from further phase on corruption. Thank you, Samus.
Fingers crossed.
The next objective will be Elysia. Though Gore is stationed there, the Leviathan's phase on contamination is still spreading. The impact point is hidden deep within the storm clouds of this planet. You will not be able to reach its location. Instead, you may land near an automated research facility floating high above the surface, where GF Aurora Unit 217 is stationed. Unit 217 has been infected by the corruption virus and is currently offline. I have uploaded a program to your suit that will purge any traces of corruption in the AU,
and restore its functionality. Once Unit 217 has been restored, it will help us find a way to destroy the Leviathan. We are concerned about Gore ever since he lost contact with us. We hope he is safe. Good luck, Samus.
Yeah, I hope so too. Don't want the same thing to happen to him that happened to the Silver Surfer. I don't remember the names. I'm a bad bounty hunter friend. Alright. That was a really good stopping point. Let's save the game. I like that ship. I'm gonna see if I can get my daughter to draw that ship for a splash screen. Or just Samus. That image of Samus, I think, is really cool. We're gonna go to emulation, save state. Save the state. Pause that up. Thanks for watching. I forgot to ramp the music up. Thanks for watching. Have a good night, y'all. Peace out.